English chemist William Henry Perkin made an accidental discovery that changed hair dye forever. To generate a cure for malaria, Perkins created the first synthesized dye in 1863. The color was mauve and appropriately named mauvain. Soon after, his chemistry professor August Hoffmann derived a color-changing molecule from mauvain, and it remains the foundation for most permanent hair dyes today.